Hello guys, welcome to my channel Viz Mojo. Today I'm going to show you how you can download images in a folder with a bulk of links. Like for example, these are around 4,000 product links I have, and I want all these images downloaded in a folder with a specific SKU or part number or title. So I'm going to show you with some clicks and how you can automate all this downloading of all these images with the specific name you want to use for each single image. So first of all, you have to download this SEO Excel tools. SEO Excel tool. It's a Google Excel extension or you say like plugin, which has a lot of options, which I later explain all these how you can utilize all these options for scraping and SEO and rest of the automation you want to like do like things which need a lot of time. You can do in like on a click. So I'm going to show you. First of all, you can download, and it's a trial for 15 days. It's a full trial, so you have the access for full all the tools and all the options. And so I think 15 days are enough for you to like get the things done. So let me show you. Okay. So I already have this query written. So let me explain you what query is about. Okay, so what you have to do. Okay, so download equal to download file and open the bracket. D2 is a column, so I will add A2, so column A and row 2. Okay, and then I will add the location where I want to download all these images. For example, I want to download all these images on my desktop in a folder, my images. Okay. And I want to name them a part number. Okay. So I want all these images download with a part number mentioned in the column B. So let's start. So it's getting data. Okay, it's downloaded. Okay, I just drag it down again. Two images, three images downloaded. Now let me see where the folder. Okay, so here is the issue. It actually downloaded the image, but not having an extension with the image, it's not showing up. Okay, so you don't have to like go to each image and add the extension to make the image work. There is another way. Let me show you what I'm going to do. Okay, so you need a .jpg extension. So let's do one thing. Okay, I'm gonna concatenate this with this. Okay, so it's now part dot. Okay, now okay, I have to add the dot as well. Okay, so all part have this .jpg extension added. I'm gonna copy and paste special as value, so it's not a it won't be a formula anymore, it would be a text. Now again I'm going to use this again. Columns are changed. I have to again tweak A and I have to make it E2. will drag it down. Okay, getting data means working on and pulling all these images in a folder. Okay, see, now go to image. So what was our folder name? My image. So this one. Okay, it's created a new folder. See, all these images are here. And if I like drag down it more, see, new images coming in. All automated with all the part number. You can choose whatever name you can like want to have in your image. Well, it will be very helpful if like you are managing like a huge website and you want to change images in bulk or want to like update images. So you don't have to like go to each image, copy paste and save it with the name. So this is a very easy way. Thank you guys, subscribe my channel and I will show you each and every hack or trick to make your work easy. It can be your SEO, your web development, scraping, each and everything. So I will first trying to cover all these options. So subscribe the channel and have a nice day. Thank you.